Jackson only trains his right arm. That's because a snowmobile accident left his left side paralyzed. And in the beginning, he was really scared to work out in public because of his arm. But he eventually embraced it and pushed himself to go to the gym consistently, determined to get back into shape. And he even has a funny sense of humor when people started asking about his arm.
So, is this real? You tell me, dog.